It worked!
Whoa. This is amazing.
Yeah.
Hey, Tim. Tim.
Thank you.
Thank you.
wonder what this room is for.
Don't know. Yep.
Ruto!
Oh, hello there. Is this your room? We just started working at this laboratory today. Nice meeting you.
Ruto.
Okay, yeah, I see now. Oh. Well, hello.
Oh, sorry we barged in. I'm Tim. Today's my first day here at work.
Oh, that's right. I heard you be coming. I'm Carlos. And this here is my partner, Rotom.
Roto!
Nice to meet you both. What kind of research are you doing, Carlos?
Ah, I'm researching energy. Building a motor like this one. An efficient motor that can take a tiny amount of power and turn it into much more.
For real? Is it possible?
Yes. If we can figure out how to borrow some of Rotom's energy.
I hope you can learn how to do that. Is this the prototype?
Oh, that one? Actually, it really should work, in theory.
Is there a problem with it?
Well, Tim, I'll let you see for yourself. Rotom, go ahead and get into this motor. Now.
Ruto!
As you can see here, this Pokemon doesn't want to listen to anything I say.
Ruto!
How do you manage to get any research done at all?
Hey. Thank you.
I see you figured out the passcode. I thought it'd be beyond you, but you've passed the test. I'll give you that much credit. So, welcome to my laboratory.
Who's this weirdo?
You must be Wallace. It's nice to meet you. Let me know if I can help you with anything.
Great. I'll do that. However, since I am researching Pokémon cells, I'd prefer it if your healthy-looking Pikachu helps me out with something.
Do what?
Do you think he would be willing to soak in a tank for about a month or so?
No way.
I think that's a little...
I'm just joking.
Not funny at all!
What do you want?
Thank you.